Okay, Randall Neiman ran Mind Expansion Records that released an awful lot of these artists. Here's one from his own band, Fuxa, and the track is called Photon.